Okay, here's where we got the separation going on. That is supposed to be attached to the back of the crank, and all the bolts are sheared.
And the holes are mauled.
And the holes are mauled, and the hub here has got stub of a bolt sticking out, but it's not supposed to be like that. It's supposed to be all connected up. It's not. Okay, so that's a video clip.